The nominee is a forensic accountant by profession, a former executive, and an experienced entrepreneur. She has over 18 years of corporate experience and 9 years as a successful entrepreneur. She is the co-founder of the Namibian Financial Intelligence Centre and played a leading role in the drafting and promulgation of the initial Namibian Financial Intelligence Act 3 of 2007. She is a certified fraud examiner and a certified anti-money laundering specialist with expertise in financial crime investigations. As the former Director of Finance at the Bank of Namibia, former board member of the Development Bank of Namibia, and former chairperson of the Namibia Financial Institutions Supervisory Authority, she has a wealth of knowledge in the financial sector. As an entrepreneur, she owned Kawi Namibia, a health quick food franchise restaurant that operated in Virgin Active setting. She brought the Kawi franchise to Namibia in 2014 and successfully owned and managed it till March 2020. In 2020, the nominee changed her profession to become a transformational coach and is passionate about transformation and human development. She is certified as an executive and a management coach and a life purpose coach. During 2020 alone, eMERGE Coaching Academy coached over 2,000 leaders and entrepreneurs locally and internationally in various areas of leadership and business transformation, making an impact in society regionally. As the Chief Executive Officer of eMERGE Coaching Academy, a coaching and consulting practice with a particular focus on executive, business, and transformational coaching and mentorship, the nominee is also an author of the 30-Day Self-Confidence Journal and a motivational speaker of note. To her stature, she says, dynamite comes in small packages. The dynamic leader served as a member of the Presidential High-Level Panel on the Namibian Economy. She also serves on several public and private sector boards. The inductee is none other than Ms. Estelle Tjipuka of eMERGE Coaching Academy.